King Ungrim commissioned a bastion be carved in his palace for a home of his dwarven knights. The knights traverse the familiar labyrinth to seek the hidden treasure again, following an underground river to discover cavern and chest, filled with gold and the kingdom's treasured jewels, which the party promptly returned to a grateful king, keeping the gold as their own reward